Raspberry Pi Pico is awesome. It is fast, small, and has plenty of flash space. But what is not awesome is the micro USB connector. I mean, seriously? I can't figure out why it didn't get USB Type-C connector, and it doesn't have 3 ref pin and an LDO. But what if I tell you there is a better RP2040 development board that has all of them? Let's find out. When searching AliExpress for Raspberry Pi Pico, you may see this black development board. It is YD-RP2040 by vcc-gnd.com. There is 4 MB and 16 MB variant. And don't be surprised, you can get the 4 MB variant under $2. So I quickly got in hand. It obviously has USB Type-C connector, and it has 3RF pin, an LDO, and surprisingly, a new pixel LED. And it has normal LED, reset switch, and user definable switch. Note that some older boards need to solder the RGB jumper to get NeoPixel working. You can use NeoPixel LED and user switch via GPIO 23 and 24. Its footprint and pinout is fully compatible with Pi Pico. Software is fully backwards compatible, so you can use all software made for Pi Pico. But it does not mean you should stick with Pi Pico's limitations. You can use all of flash space and extra features. Of course, there is Arduino Core and official CircuitPython firmware available. Only downside of this board is absence of castellated pads. But hey, the price tag explains all. So this is it. A better Pi Pico clone. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time.